any deliverance?
Deliver my marriage.
So where's your wife?
She's in Bushbuck. She's in Pumalanga Bushbuck.
Bring. Remove everything. So what is that you put here?
Spirit of divorce.
Huh?
Spirit of divorce.
Spirit of divorce.
Yes.
So you're the one who want them to separate.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay. So you put the spirit of divorce.
Yes.
And hatred.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Why you attack this man here?
He's a great man of God.
He's a great man of God.
Ish.
Oh, you know he's a pastor, eh?
Ah.
And you're attacking him.
Mm.
Remove this thing.
Ish.
Remove. Remove everything. First, 1, 2, 3. Finish. Leave him. Remove. Who are you? Who are you, speaker?
Oh, from the mountain.
Which mountain?
Oh, from the sea.
Which sea?
From the ocean.
Which ocean? Who are you? From the ocean. Who are you?
Oh.
Huh?
We are many.
You are many?
Yes.
So,
even from the family.
In Jesus' name. Leave him now. Bring him to me. I've destroyed this. Bring him. In Jesus' name. God, come on. Out. Fly. Fly. And come out. This man is a pastor. And spirits, they are sending all spirits to him.
I want these people to divorce.
And also they are making this man sick now.
This man, he can see. But now I've closed everything.
Go!
I can't go.
Huh?
I can't go.
You can't go?
Yes.
You want to stay here in him?
Yes.
Alright, let me show you. Go. Bring it.
If you can set him free, he will prosper.
Huh?
If you can set him free, you will go far.
In Jesus' name. I'm holding his belt. You are defeated today. In Jesus' name. Bring him.
We can't. Don't open Bring his him. Eyes.
Come on.
Don't open his eyes. This man he used to see. Now I've closed everything.
You are defeated in Jesus' name. Let me touch his ears. You will go now. It's over. Snake, python, spirit. It's over. Jesus. Bring him to me. He's free. Brother,
man of God.
You went to the mountain to pray.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
This is something that I reprimanded many people. That when Jesus went to the mountain, he was led by the Spirit. You understand?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Remember the vision you saw when you were there?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes.
And now this thing entered you here. And render you useless here. You started to be very weak.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And then from there, you start to fight with your wife. Fight with your wife, non-stop.
Now it's 3 months in separation. Today is marking today is making 3 months in separation.
Look here, when we pray, we must be guided by God.
Thank you.
You need the more of the word of God before you say, I'm going to pray.
Yes.
There are too much attacks. Because you dream a big snake. Huh?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Stand one place. And they close everything. So you are free today. In Jesus' name. He's free. Leave him, don't touch him. You can do that until next year.